I'll never get this second problem.
Just put down 11, Franklin, and don't worry about it. That's what I did. X is almost always 11, and Y is almost always 9. One thing I've learned about algebra, don't take it too seriously.